And as you know, New England is no stranger to spring storms. According to records in Concord, since 1868, there have been 145 years with snow in April and only 11 years where there was no snow in April.
In 17 of those years, Concord saw more than 10 inches. Some fun facts there. Right now, it's 5:41. You're waking up to News 9 Daybreak.